Hi, this is Jua, and you're listening to the Jazz Intersection with James Harbour.
We inhabit our histories, and our histories inhabit us. A prison system with 2.4 million people behind bars is a terrible specter of slavery. And if indeed we can say that slavery was abolished, we cannot deny that it still haunts us. The challenges of the past are challenges of the present and challenges of the future. Poverty, racism, xenophobia, homophobia, freedom itself, it's constantly transforming, echoes of the past and reverberations of the future.
Freedom will flow the air of your children's centuries. the poverty of our rich land, the unrelenting beat of ignorance in the street, and children grow.
This is a big-time favorite CD of mine, Teri Lyne Carrington's 2001 Mosaic Project. We heard at the beginning of Echo, Angela Davis, who is African-American history personified and a recent visitor here on Oahu in March. Echoes of the past, well, we continue to hear and watch right here in the present. The CD comments on historical, current, and appropriately feminine themes, with the intent to offer an informative, enjoyable listening experience driven by creativity and consciousness. The Mosaic Project consists of some of the finest instrumentalists and vocalists in the world, a must-have in your musical library. She's at Teri Lyne, TeriLyneCarrington.com. Hello, jazz lover, wherever you are in the world, it's time for Musical Ladies, the title of our jazz project for this session. Being an unapologetic African-American man of senior status, it was a must to start the show off with the Mosaic Project. The wonderful female musicians and vocalists of this session stars Allison Owl Quartet, Luciana Souza, Kait Dunton, Marian Alter, Dakota Staton, Catherine Marie Carlton, Keiko Matsui, Ariel Pocock, and opening up the show, we hear pianist Renee Rosnes, saxophonist Adison Evans, and one of the front-ranking women that sang jazz so many years ago, Carmen McRae, right here on the Jazz Intersection.
Like a flame in the sky, flying over the island to my lover nearby. Flamingo, in your tropical hue, speak of passion undying and a love that is true. The wind sings a song to you as you go, a song that I hear below, the murmuring palms. Flamingo, when the sun meets the sea, say farewell to my lover and hasten to me. Mm-hmm.
That was the beautiful voice of one of our front-ranking women of jazz who sang jazz so many years ago, Carmen McRae, from her double CD, I'll Be Seeing You. We heard Flamingo. The music on the CDs were during her Decca recording period, a period that she gained her first major success and recognition, and finally established her at the top. Mel Torme once said, very few people can sing scat. That's me and Ella and Sarah and Carmen. And that's really it. You can learn more about this legend at Carmen, CarmenMCRAE.com. Before Carmen, we heard the enchanting sounds from the debut 2016 CD of baritone saxophonist Allison Evans, titled Hero. We heard one of her 8 original compositions, Little Tulip. Allison's heroes here are Matthew Jodrell, trumpet and flugelhorn, Mathis Picard, piano, Dan Chmielinski, bass, and Roberto Giaquinto, drums. This Juilliard School graduate boasts Hero as a tribute to those who have helped shape her into the musician and young woman she is today. Number one is Beyoncé, having been her boss for so many years. Number two, Stevie Wonder, her musical mentor. Three, Steve Wilson as an inspiring musician on the scene. And four, last but not least, her saxophone hero, Sonny Rollins. You can catch Addison Evans at her Facebook page and also at adisonevens.com. The set started with the joyous sounds of pianist Renee Rosnes from her 2016 release, Written in the Rocks. We heard Galapagos. A sense of discovery lies in the core of the Galapagos suite, which makes up the bulk of the recording and is named for the island chain that inspired Darwin's theory of evolution. So with this project, the culmination of several years' work, Renee Rosnes has tackled nothing less than the very origins of life on Earth. All titles in this Smoke Sessions recordings are composed by Renee. She's at reneerosnes.com. Coming up, Allison Owl Quartet, songstress Luciana Souza, and pianist Kait Dunton with Trio Kait on The Jazz Intersection. Thank you.
pode ser. Diz-lhe numa prece que ele regresse, porque eu não posso mais sofrer. Chega de saudade, a realidade é que sem ele não há paz, não há beleza, é só tristeza e a melancolia que não sai de mim, não sai de mim, não sai. Coisa louca, pois há menos peixinhos a nadar no mar do que os beijinhos que eu darei na sua boca. Dentro dos meus braços, os abraços hão de ser milhões de abraços, apertado assim, colado assim, calado assim, abraços e beijinhos e carinhos sem ter fim, que é pra acabar com esse negócio de você viver sem mim.
That's the exciting sounds of Trio Kait, featuring Kait Dunton piano and composer Cooper Appelt bass and Jake Reed drums. We heard Chisacola. Kait Dunton is a Los Angeles-based composer and pianist who eagerly defies genre boundaries with her unconventional approach to composition and to piano trio. Her electroacoustic group, Trio Kait, brings a fresh perspective to the classic jazz piano trio. This is Trio Kait's third album, released in 2015 as the most added new jazz album on the Jazz Week charts and remain in the top 20 for weeks. She's at kaitdunton.com. Before Kait Dunton, we heard the Brazilian sounds of Luciana Souza from her 2003 album, North and South. We heard a Jobim Vinicius de Moraes composition, Chega de Saudade. Born in Sao Paulo, Brazil, Luciana felt a need to refer back to her roots, her desire to embrace jazz and American songbook, and attempt to combine elements of these idioms in her own composing. By now, she has lived half of her life in each place, North and South. Luciano's arrangement pays tribute to the great and long-standing Brazilian group Zimbo Trio, which often backed Elisette Cardoza. She's at Luciana, LuciannaSouza.com. It all started with the Juno Award-nominated jazz ensemble, the Allison Owl Quartet, doing the straight-ahead tune Ariel. From her 2015 album Forest Grove, Allison plays alto saxophone, composes and is the leader of the quartet, which has been together for 7 years. The rhythm section is Todd Pitney piano, and on this tune, Hammond B3, John Maharaj bass, and Fabio Regnelli drums. The album earned a Juno Award nomination for Best Contemporary Jazz Album of the Year. This is a groove-filled album. Yes, indeed. She's at Allison, ALLISONAU.com. Next up, pianist Myriam Alter. Legendary vocalist Dakota Staton and pianist Catherine Marie Carlton on The Jazz Intersection. Thank you.
Hush now, don't explain, just say you'll remain. I'm glad you're back, don't explain. What is there to gain? Skip that lipstick, don't explain. All my thoughts are of you, for I'm so completely yours. Cry to hear folks chatter, and I know you cheat. Right or wrong don't matter, when you're with me, sweet. Explain. You're my joy and pain, my life's yours, love. Don't explain. Don't explain.
That was pianist Catherine Marie Charlton with her lyrical improvisation with Sun Ra-inspired chromatic complexity on A Nature Boy from her 2015 album Maiden's Voyage. I like her tender expressiveness on that. Maiden's Voyage, the 10th album release in Catherine's 20-plus year recording career, arcs gracefully through orchestrations and styles ranging from contemporary jazz to the artist's trademark spacious meditations. She's at Catherine Marie, CharlTon.com. Before Catherine, that was the glorious Dakota Staton from her dynamic 1957 album, The Late Late Show. We heard Don't Explain. Born in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the young lady responsible for such wide acclaim began her career at 7, singing with two sisters. When her sisters married and the trio dissolved, Dakota went on as a single, attending high school by day and performing in a Pittsburgh nightclub in the evenings. Dakota has her own distinctive vocal style, and I'm sure if you have heard her, you know what I mean. We lost this legend in 2007. The set started with composer pianist Myriam Alter from her 2015 album Crossways. We heard Again. Myriam was brought up in Greece, Istanbul, and Belgium, and these different cultural influences left an imprint on her and influenced her music and compositions throughout her life. In the center of Again is Italian accordion virtuoso Luciana Biondini and clarinetist Gian Rocco. She's at myriamalter.com. We close the show with pianist-composer Keiko Matsui and singer-composer-pianist Ariel Pocock on The Jazz Intersection.
Thank you. sometimes alone on nights like this, when the moon slants just right and bounces naked light around my room, I think of you. It's a girl who holds back her secrets with delicate chains, but it takes a generous woman to break you through her heart again. I still think of you. I could see us getting old. Remember me, I curve like a question mark, and I'm I can almost feel your answer like a saxophone. Remember me, I came to you washed clean and soft as a peach, and all you did was reach for me. I think of you. I think of you. When our bodies were together and our dreams were always bold, just to watch myself unfold. Oh, I knew you'd be my touchstone, even when it got so cold. I think of you.
That's the captivating jazz pianist, vocalist, and composer, Ariel Pocock, with her achingly plain spoken vocal chops, doing for us the title tune from her debut 2015 album, Touchstone. Ariel features fresh takes on classic jazz standards and original compositions. The featured musicians include saxophonist Simeus Blake, guitarist Julian Lage, bassist Larry Grenadier, and drummer Eric Harlan. Ariel is only 23 years old, but she is a gifted and versatile musician. Check her out. You can check her out on Facebook. Her last name is spelled P-O-C-O-C-K. The top of the set featured one of my favorite smooth jazz and new age musical performers, Keiko Matsui, from her 2007 album Moyo. We heard When I Close My Eyes. This new direction finds Matsui borrowing from the African contemporary jazz scene, not only in compositions infused with African rhythms, but also in her choice of performing and recording mates, including the reigning grandfather of South African jazz, the one and only trumpeter Hugh Masekela, Angolan vocalist Waldemar Bastos, and Cameroonian bassist singer Richard Bona. This is an outstanding album. Check it out, keikomatsui.com. Well, that closes out another session of the Jazz Intersection. Do hope you enjoyed the musical ladies. Hey, say, did you get a chance to jam with the legends on International Jazz Day? Hey, if you didn't, you probably can still check it out on the internet. Also, thanks to a friend, I watched Jazz at the White House on the internet that same day. Keep jazz on your radio, CD player, turntable, and also listen to the many of the jazz stations around the world via the internet. That's right. Keep the music in your heart, okay? Just as you continue with your human revolution. Aloha and mahalo.